He's actually from Kentucky. It's funny, he's from Kentucky, but he was born and raised here, grew up here. And then he has an album called I'm a Texan, so I think he was confused. Come back to Pearsider, please, please, and thank you. Find me on Bookface. Hey, thank you for coming out. Thank you for bringing your mama too. I appreciate it.